today by Khalid. Let's look at this song. I believe it's called Better. So, yeah, it's called Better. So let's take a listen to the song. And it's really just a loop, and I'm going to show you exactly what I'm playing. Give you a couple different idea options or whatever, because you don't really hear guitar present in the track, which is good because, again, we can still use our ear and we can learn various parts and put our own spin on it. So here we go. Let's listen to it. Okay, cool. So we see it's like a loop, but they've got like, you know, it's just kind of moving a little bit. So the thing, this song is an E flat major. So the first note that we hear is going to be played is that the A flat major 7, C minor 7, old school B major, and you can go back to that G if you want. But there's various things that you can do, so when you're playing, you don't have to play in this low register the whole time. And then you could do like a pickup kind of a riff. Now again, we're playing in E flat, so you can come down here and play some of these same chords. A flat major, that C minor, that same B flat. Then what I like to do is this kind of like almost it's a triad, so. It's when I'm playing along with the song. So let's play along with it. I'm gonna show you both of these. Stuff that you can do with R&B, you can play the same kind of chords but just play them in different, like on different spaces in the neck of the guitar. So like I said, again, the stuff that I was doing here, that 9, that minor, that B. So I'm playing the same movements down here. That same movement that I'm doing here. That's it. Because it's the same. After the double dots, the guitar repeats itself. So it's the same essentially playing the first few frets of the guitar. Just the tones are different. So just a higher octave. Essentially, like, we're playing the same three things, three different parts of the neck of the guitar, giving it different kind of tones to the way. But the thing about it is, it's like fusing it all together, like playing it, you know, different sparks to the way, like, you know, the tonality of the guitar sounds different, but essentially you're playing the same thing. That's how you make R&B feel a certain kind of way. And then sometimes that's how you make everybody think that you're doing a lot, but you really only know you're playing the same exact thing, but you're playing it three different positions in order to change the tonality of it. Those are things to think about whenever you start approaching R&B. So that's a great song for you to practice it in order to get better so that we can start doing it all the time every time you start playing.